Still shirt you got me the pajamas, the socks now, and the wallet. I have my wallet.
Yeah, there you go. What's in here?
I like your sweater.
Well, I got a Brooklyn shirt.
Yeah. I think the bag was...
Nah, Dad, you got a Brooklyn shirt.
With my hat. Except I didn't bring a hat, did I?
No, but...
I think you forgot a hat. Can't believe it.
Yeah. But maybe there's one in here.
Well, that's pretty cool. But wait a minute. We'll be here all night.
Well, Charles, you said I should open those last, right?
Yeah.
Do you want one of these?
Does it matter? Do you which one I
prefer? No, it's just those other ones last.
That was it.
Oh yeah, it looks good. I like that better than others.
Oh, I like that. Okay.
It matches your shirt, too.
And you don't want
it.
The one you have is on the
next
one, right?
No.
It's just
purple.
No, it's the next
one. Fit right in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What? This is to me from Mom and Dad.
Okay. What is it?
Oh! Surprise!
Yeah, it's at the...
Yeah, we should go try to...
It's a locker.
At the locker, yeah.
Tell them we didn't get it and we need another one.
I got it. This one, there's a knife.
Well, they sent him the email, Sonny, and Bill picked it up.
Yeah,
oh, that's right. I was thinking it was saying it was still there. This was going to go in your stocking, but... Kind of glitter pen made a catch. This is from Faith.
Like her coat, but she freezes outside, so we thought
maybe a sweater would be better. Well, sweater
seems to do okay. She's not trying to get it off. She's always going under blankets.
Maybe she should. Aha!
My favorite. Aha! Uh-huh. Are you gonna share those? No. Mom, we went crazy finding them things. You gotta finally get them offline.
You gotta find the
cheap
ones.
And the thing is, I don't like those cherries, but I love them. I mean, if just to eat those cherries,
yeah.
I don't like them.
You gotta find the cheap ones.
And we could just find...
I went to two...
We had to get them online. Targets. We couldn't find them anywhere.
Two Targets, three...
Walgreens. Walgreens at home, if we have some, but I don't know.
We looked at Walgreens,
right? I went to two Targets, to Walgreens, and three candy shops and couldn't find them.
Okay.
Well, they had all of them, all the kinds of that.
Probably the bag. Are you saving the bags now?
If they're still okay.
Yeah, this one's fine. You want the tissue?
Yeah,
tissue.
Hold
we'll
up,
we'll keep that.
It's kind of like you're
petting
with that sweater on.
Yeah, we didn't take it. After
you
take it out,
I'll take it off. Yeah, it is. It is.
But when it's cold out, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Pet treat lawn chair. wonderful. Faith, I'm gonna have so much.
It said to Charles and Faith.
Oh, okay.
I must have missed that.
Faith, we're gonna have so much fun with this one.
Just don't shoot it at her.
No,
don't use it like you did
this. I'm gonna point it.
Point it at her.
Piss off. Look what we got. You see what we got?
Ooh. I'm still taking it
later. Thank you.
What kind of treats did you get?
I hope they work with it. I don't. I just picked the smallest one I could find.
Faith from Grandma and Grandpa.
Uh-oh.
Looks like you got lots of presents.
Just as one's supposed to. I'm a kid. I taped everything up because I was cramming them all in that box.
Did you know them all at the bottom of the box?
I snuck some under and around and over.
That's yours, Faith. Oh no! Take it off. Let it rip it open. Look at him! Sure. Great. What's the knife, honey?
You think you like it?
Oh, so you may have to. Apparently not. You're good at that.
Well, she knows. You're going to have trouble with kids' toys.
That's it, she's done.
It's a child!
Hug Tina.
See you later, Faith.
Okay, Faith.
Treat hug Tina. What's her name? Destroyer of critters.
She's going inside. That's it, she's gone.
Well, honey, it was built for shredders.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I read that label and thought, that's
Faith,
great.
Give me that toy. Give me my toy.
Then no, it's mine.
Look at the way of the tail. She loves that, or
Shredder toys feature tear that hair that your dog will love to rip and rend.
Whoa.
Is it going to come apart? Probably, right?
Sounds like it's supposed to be easy to tear apart.
Uh-oh.
Okay, Faith.
I'm going to drive you crazy with this.
Only quick work of this.
Let's see.
Apparently she's not the only one that does it.
Sometimes you can find shit for girls, but mom finds good gifts.
Yes. She loves that one. Oh no!
I'm sorry, it was the best I could do.
Gotta take that.
She'll
away
get it out of there.
Oh yeah, she will. She found it, she's done.
Well, it's not for me. Which one's mom? Oh wait, that might be for. Those two bags back there might be for you. Let me open one of mine for Charles. That was for one of you.
Just so you guys have an open glass.
Oh.
There's a something that goes with it.
Angie from Charles.
Okay.
Oh, honey, look at that good wrapping. I really need one of these.
That's a good one, too, bud.
Have you been guessing up to now?
Kind of. Or relying on mine that doesn't always work.
Well, she kind of needs that one out there, but yeah.
Faith, you like it?
That's my best speaker.
Come here, Faith. Come here.
I'm gonna open yours.
Oh. Is this mine?
What are you doing?
Oh, good. I'll be smelling good. Thank you.
Oh, oh yeah.
Philosophy.
Nice.
And I'm about out.
I was hoping you liked it.
Oh, no, this is great. I gotta smell good, Faith. While I'm eating my chocolate.
I'm just
going to
get in the bath
and smell the okay.
Eat chocolate.
I feel like
I'm opening all the things. I'm opening the
eyes.
Oh, gloves! I need
these
too. That's what she needed so bad.
There. Are we taking a break?
No.
No,
thank you. These are the ones that go last, right?
He said that one for sure.
And he said that one last.
No, that one's, yeah, that one I said last, but I think this is the other one that said
last.
No,
last. Oh, thank you. It's from My Love Energy. Can I just see it again?
Seats for everything, so you can exchange them with anything.
This is why you got.
I didn't even pull them out to look at them. I just.
You see, that's why you got mad when I bought the black teeth.
The black?
What, mine?
You bought black teeth?
Yeah, the other day for work.
You can still use another pair of blue jeans. Yeah. If you don't like those, you can. Yeah.
You can always.
He mentions things he needs, and then I buy them for Christmas, and then he goes out and buys them. Like, stop buying things. You can't buy anything till Christmas.
Very nice.
You like them?
Yes.
Okay. I think I got slim, or...
Yeah.
I don't know if I got skinny or slimy. Yes. I wasn't sure the difference. Do you care? Do you prefer skinny?
It's still a country, baby!
Oh, good.
I love it.
Good.
Now you don't have to wear the.
I just gotta watch face around this. When I go out, I can't get. Get
you're getting one of those little roller things.
Yeah. Well, we got one.
As you go out the door, lit.
I was just talking about my shirt tomorrow. Now I got a sweatshirt. I don't even need my shirt.
Thanks.
Stuck up there. That was my fault.
Thanks, honey.
She needed one.
She's greater.
She needed it.
The other one broke.
See, you're getting all this stuff that we've had for 100 years. Everybody needs a cheese grater.
It's your one.
We had one, but it broke.
Well, now you get another one.
Okay. Yeah, we should have saved this for last.
What?
That one's from...
Devolve,
Right. That one's from me. Oh. From your bride. Could you read this back?
What is
here? I couldn't find a smaller one.
What is it?
Turn around.
Talk to your bride. What's that you get?
I got medium, so.
Yeah, that's fine.
They didn't have smaller packages. The ones they did have that were. There were some with like five or six, but they were more expensive.
Mm-hmm.
But I couldn't find, like,
yeah. I was just going to get, like, three t-shirts. Faith. I couldn't find that size, so. Is that Faith?
No.
Woo, Faith.
Faith.
Faith. Faith, look, look. Got more toys.
Look,
you got more toys. Faith.
What's that? What's that? Open it. You're not good at going down here.
Faith,
what are you
doing? Hey, get it. Do this.
You want the trash? What's cream on that?
Faith,
stick your nose in there.
Faith, what's cream on that?
Look. You can't put her nose in it there. Hey, look in there. Look in there. I guess you can't. Let somebody able to smell it.
Faith, stop it.
Hey, Eddie.
Here, I practically opened it for you.
Faith! Okay. Get out of here. There's nothing in here.
See?
Faith, Luke.
New York!
New York. Because New York City.
Get out of here.
Brooklyn bagels.
Bagels?
Brooklyn bagels?
Holes in your socks, honey. You don't need them.
Okay. Oh.
What are those?
You're supposed to wear them up to my knees?
They're the holiday socks.
They're winter socks.
Oh.
Well, those are cool.
Well, thank you, honey.
Shoes and socks.
The shoes are really in style now. Those.
Do you want to put the box?
Yes.
Recycle
it. Oh. Yeah.
For what?
The hat.
Oh. Well, I have something.
one you have for your bars too, so put the bars back in it.
Stole it. You stole it? And then you were gonna mail something else in it?
No, no, I don't. I forgot your bars.
Well, what's that?
Oh, you're interested in this now.
Yeah, because I did
really cool. A thermometer!
A thermometer. For people.
No, for the room. So we can tell now when it's cold in here, and we'll know if it, what temperature it is.
Can't do anything about it.
They can
tell
them. Tell
the landlord. Boy, Charles, it's really cold according to the thermometer.
You take pictures and send it to the landlord. Look how cold it is here!
It will have been more than, I got it at the end of November, so the 30-day exchange limit might be closed, but I'll say check it before Wednesday. If it doesn't fit, I'll give you the receipt, and you can take it right there on Wednesday.
You want to fight?
Charles?
Yes.
It doesn't fit. They'll take it Wednesday to exchange it. They said they could also mail out a different one with a return box. I just don't know if it'll matter that it will. It might have been more than 30 days by then.
You know, your skirt would probably fit if you put it up above so you cover the...
Well, we don't want to...
Wouldn't be able to put
water in it.
You lift it back a little bit. That way she wouldn't get in.
The skirt over the lawn. Oh, yeah, we thought we wouldn't be able to put water in it. Let's see. So should we open this one now or at the very end?
You can.
Okay. To Angie and Charles,
from
Mom and Dad, ask us about the bonus.
Uh-oh. The bonus.
Stay with you. Yeah, we're coming. Well, thanks.
Stay in the basement with our.
Well,
thank you.
It'll help.
You're welcome. We know you're struggling.
You need to get something.
It's hard out here, so.
You need to get something sooner rather than later.
And you guys work hard. It's not that you're, you know, swapping off or anything.
You're welcome.
Big one.
Is that everything?
It looks like
everything.
No, not that one.
The big one. Yeah, it must be it. We're seeing a lot of tasters here.
What is it?
A new printer?
Look at that. New laptop and a new printer.
Oh, is that wireless?
Yes.
I feel like the price of bread guy.
A new car.
Get you. I'm sure it's smaller than that when it comes out of the box.
I don't know.
Oh, good.
It's a three-in-one, isn't it?
Scan. It's like a, print, scan, copy, wireless.
Why are you afraid that that's
going to
fit up there?
I think it
can
even
print. I hope it's not too big.
No, I think I bought it at Best Buy, so I think 30 days we can't bring it back.
It's been more than 30 days.
I don't know. I don't remember. Well, yeah, it might be because we bought it. Can I get a bottle of Polo at the basement?
That's what you stop buying things, because then you know what all your gifts are. Because I'm like, yeah.
You didn't give me a bottle. Oh, you got me that.
No, sure.
Huh. SD card?
Expand your phone memory.
Yeah.
I didn't know if we left stockings out here or not, so I
brought more. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so for now. Well, I didn't have one. We had. I had one for you and Dad and Charles. So.
Oh, okay.
So now I have one. And I guess Faith has one now.
That's okay.
That sucks.
More socks. Because I bought everybody socks.
Faith?
This is from Faith.
Thank you, bud. Come here. Give Daddy a kiss. Thank you for the present. No, you didn't. My God!
I forgot you were supposed to open your stocking last.
That's oh my God! We got a new phone, an S7.
Wow.
Oh, Faith, I got
her Faith. She wants her old phone.
Okay.
Dad, can I have your phone now?
I gotta go to the store and hook it up, though, eh?
Yeah, it's supposed to be unlocked, and it's supposed to work with Metro PCS.
Yeah.
A few people said it didn't, but a lot of people said it did. So if there's a problem, we can always send it back and get one from Metro PCS. But this is supposed to be unlocked. It's supposed to work.
That's why the chip wasn't for my chip.
I know. I didn't have you open that.
I know. When he all said that, and I thought, oh shoot.
I should be able to just put the SIM card in and it'll work fine.
Is there a SIM card?
From the other phone.
Mm-hmm. I think
is there a SIM card though?
Yeah.
I thought they stopped doing SIM cards.
Mine has one out.
Yeah, I guess we're going to take this one.
Oh, so maybe you can just put the new card in and set it up.
It won't. No.
It's not going to do anything now.
No.
Hey.
Yeah, get hooked up.
No, we're saying maybe you can take the SIM card out.
They charge me activating a new phone, though.
They do?
Yeah. Charge you like.
Well, just take your phone in.
Yeah.
But there may be a SIM card you can take out of your old phone that would just make this one work already.
No, it won't work. It just don't activate. I have to get activated.
There's something called a SIM card in your phone that if you put it in another phone, it carries your service plan with it. I've done that for my old phone.
So yours works.
Yeah, the transfer with my.
It did in the past, but I didn't know that it had one now.
You know,
Matilda's
had
mine,
but it didn't have. I know
my S5 had one. That's true. You can be able to tell us.
So you
say that.
No.
Oh, you found it.
All right, that's your last one, honey. This is. like my room.
You told me I couldn't even peek.
This is like a sentimental gift.
I have no
you.
Clue.
It's special to me too. I really hope you can see too.
Merry Christmas!